The Tennessee Volunteers survived a holiday scare from the Belmont Bruins, winning by 2 points at Thompson Bowling Arena. Tyler Smith scored a season-high 23 points as the Vols defeated Belmont for the second time in school history. A pair of three-pointers helped Belmont jump out to an early lead, but Tennessee answered the call with Ronaldo Woolridge. Woolridge hit two consecutive three-pointers about midway through the first half, the first to tie the game, and the second giving the Vols a three-point lead. After the Bruins tied it up, Josh Tabb found Scotty Hobson on an alley-oop that gave UT the lead, but Belmont kept with Tennessee throughout the first half. Tyler Smith connected on a three-pointer that gave the Vols a four-point lead with over 3 minutes left, and he scored 16 in the first half as Tennessee led going into the break 44-40. The Bruins opened the second half on a 10-0 run that gave them a six-point lead 2.5 minutes into the half. The Vols battled back and tied the game thanks to Scotty Hobson.
Renfro drops the ball off. Wick has it back in the backcourt. Then it's stolen by Hobson. Hobson reverse slam. Good. Ties the game.
Minutes later, Belmont took a four-point lead, and then Tennessee battled back on an 11-2 run, powered by shots from Cameron Tatum and Tyler Smith to give the Vols a five-point lead with under 5 minutes to play. With under 2 minutes left, Belmont cut the lead to one, then Bobby Mays hit a three-pointer to give the Vols a four-point lead. With under 30 seconds to go and Tennessee up by two, Mays missed two foul shots to give Belmont another chance. Cameron Tatum fouled Alex Renfro under the basket to send him to the line with the chance to tie the game with 7 seconds remaining. Renfro, who scored 30 points in the game, missed his first foul shot, then made the second, giving UT a one-point lead. Belmont fouled Bobby Mays, and he went 1-for-2 from the line, giving Tennessee a two-point lead. With 1.3 seconds left, Josh Tabb fouled Renfro, who went to the line again, and again missed his first foul shot, giving the game to Tennessee, who won 79-77. Three Vols scored in double figures in the Tennessee win, as Smith led the way with 23, Mays scored 13, and Scotty Hobson scored 10, as Tennessee improves to 8-2 on the season. Tennessee will return following the Christmas holiday, hosting Louisiana Lafayette on December 29th. UTSports.com will show the 7:30 p.m. game and live video streaming from Thompson Bowling Arena. For UTSports.com, I'm Roger Hoover.